today I want to talk a little bit about the redevelopment here, but especially here in the downtown area. But also, it's all over the city, and it's all over the country, really. From what I read, especially in California, is that the governor considered it to be a scam, where the city or the county or whatever particular government declare a particular area to be blighted. So that kind of, I guess, put them in line where they can get funds from the government, or they can declare a certain area to be blighted where they can take it over and consider it to be eminent domain, and they just either take over the property or either they get the someone to or they get the owner to sell the property to someone, usually someone that's usually in the development field, where they can redevelop the area and turn it into something that the city likes. And from what my understanding is that it's just totally a scam, because it really don't create any jobs or any lasting jobs, and usually the particular area end up not being supported, and so it eventually becomes like a ghetto, where, you know, you got no one to support it. You just got, well, even in the ghetto, you got people to, you know, use to support it. You support a lot of things because they really need them. But usually, in this particular case, is that the area of, usually they build a lot of commercial buildings, and people might support them for like a 1 or 2 years, and then they don't support them no more. And so usually the commercial buildings end up being vacant,